Today, I am going to teach you guys how to master the art of setting goals for yourself. So every goal you ever set in your entire life should have three things in common. Number one, they should be measurable. Number two, they should be time specific. And number three, they should all be realistic. I'm going to repeat those again. They should all be measurable. As a tennis coach, I did not walk into my classes saying all my students will improve. I walked into my class saying that this specific student that could hit three in a row last week, this week they're going to hit five in a row by the time they leave. That's an example of a measurable goal. There's a numeric value involved. Number two, they should be time specific. The earlier the deadline, the better. That ties into it being realistic. The longer the deadline, the less likely it is that you'll ever reach that goal. Does that make sense? The key to reaching long-term goals is setting short-term goals each day, and that's the biggest mistake people make. Boom, done.